Okay, now energy transfer. From here, 100% energy. Now it's going to transfer to herbivore, vegetable eating animal. So in the transfer, you can't transfer 100%. It is like Narendra Modi, they take commission, like our Prime Minister. 50% commission it takes. So only 50% is transferred to
life,
50% is lost in the transfer. Okay? Known as energy transfer. So now comes the fox. Okay, with the specs. This fox has specs. Okay. Now this fox is looking at the rabbit and goes and eats the rabbit. So now this is herbivore, that is carnivore, meat eating. So now already here, how much percentage is here now? 50 only. Now there is another transfer of energy. From 50, when it transferred, 25% is lost. How much is going here? Okay, good. Now we need an omnivore bear. Who wants to be a bear here? Come on, one bear. Come. Another specs bear. Come on. All this is here. The rabbit is spectacle. And carnivore is a spectacle. Carnivore is a spectacle. Omnivore is a spectacle. Yeah. And the professor is also. Okay. Here, this bear can eat both. It can eat vegetables. It can eat the herbivore animal. It can eat also carnivore. And now it is killing the fox. And see, the energy is transferred to omnivore. Here it is only 25%, you know that. Now how much is transferred here? 4.5. Now a man, African comes, or Chinese. Chinese are the best. Who is the Chinese here? Very little.
Okay,
any
Chinese
are the answers
like this?
No. Want to play Chinese? No, we want specs. Where is the spectacle silence? You come. Okay, come. Everybody is specs. Okay, it's a tall Chinese. There is not even much Chinese in this sphere, right? So now the Chinese, he want to have the bear meat chow mein. That is what she wants. So now, shot the bear, then brought it and skinned out, and she made nice meal out of the bear. Now the Chinese is eating the chopsticks, very tasty. But what happened? Energy transfer. So 12.5. How much energy is giving up? Okay. Now, if he is intelligent human being, like Indians are smart, but they are becoming stupider every day and all that. So if Indians are smart, what they do? They don't eat bear. They don't eat fox. They don't eat even rabbit. Because it's all poor quality of energy they are getting. What they aim is that leaf. That leaf. They know by eating a leaf how much of energy you're getting. 50%. 50%. When you get 50 from a leaf, why do you want to settle down for 12.5, 25, and 15? That is not 50, that's 25. So you are not settling down. Here comes the full energy. This is the benefit of vegetarian diet. That's why I showed this experiment to you. So this is all only your dumping inside, and it is ending up useless. There is no use at all, but the leaf is the superstar. You should be biting more leaves, like fresh food, raw food, lot of vegetables, lot of fruits and nuts and pulses. These are your items where you get nutrients, carbohydrates, good protein, everything. And you don't have to go to medicine and doctor and hospital anymore. I promise you that. Hello, Fupem. Thank you. Okay, okay, so this is a true experience. You know what? Adaptation is the community, so we know the community, individual. So by understanding in an ecosystem, who are living with you as a community and population and as an ecosystem, who are they? So giving respect, not to exploit them. When you exploit them, the ecosystem will collapse, it will go out of balance. And at last humans, we will get disease, drought, climate change, global warming. So that is what. So adaptation means showing respect to our ecosystem, charge them and renew them, plant them a little more, a lot of trees, and rainwater harvest, little consumption, using energy less, switch off your air condition and fan when there's good ventilation. So like that, you have to create natural wealth. That means you will adapt, you already adapt. So the food web also, if you eat food web, not on the top, if you eat on the top, you are not getting anything. You should eat at the bottom. Bottom means leaf. Learn to eat at the bottom. Forget about eating on the top. Useless. So that is adaptation. You are adapting. So now I will give you two more examples. Before that, I will play a video for you about all the things whatever I explained. Now you are going to see on screen. Sir, can you play the video? Shall we play the video?